Chorus goes, I got a rhino for free. Got him tied up in the back room so he don't bother me. He eats a lot of shit that looks something like a tree. I got a rhino for free. You guys are quick. Alright, so the chorus happens every two verses, okay? After the second verse, I'll lead you in, okay? Bangs on the back door all day long. When he makes me mad, a cattle prod him, and I don't think that's wrong. He annoys me to distraction, but at least I got this song. Bangs on the back door all day long. Took him for a walk the other day. Tried to show him off to friends of mine, but they just ran away. You're nuts to own a rhino, that's what all of my friends say. Looking for a walk the other day. Okay, everybody, come on. I got a rhino free. Got him tied up in the back room so he don't bother me. He eats a lot of shit that looks something like a tree. That is fucking awesome. Hold up a second. I just wrote this sucker, okay? My wife wants to leave me, that's a fact. She says her rhinos generally just don't know how to act. In polite society, she's begging me to give them back. Life wants to leave me, that's a fact. Here we go. I got a rhino for free. So I'm tied up in the back room so he don't bother me. He eats a lot of shit that looks something like a tree. I got a rhino for free. That is awesome. I took my rhino to the zoo. I gave him to the zookeeper and told him I was through. He handed it straight back to me, says we only got room for two. I took my rhino to the zoo. Here we go again. A rhino, not me. You shouldn't own just anything just because it's free. I think I learned my lesson, so won't you hear my plea? Don't get a rhino for free. One more time. Eats a lot of shit that looks something like a tree.